After the fall of Superman, Green Arrow visited the star city of this parallel Earth. His counterpart was one of the first heroes to fall in the battle against Superman, one of the first to object to the Man of Steel's new tactics and reasoning. A memorial erected in Star City's Orchid Bay served as a reminder of the need to fight oppression regardless of the odds. There, Green Arrow found that one citizen wasn't content to memorialize Oliver Queen in stone. With Green Arrow's training, a new archer, dressed in crimson, took up the fallen hero's mantle. Let Star City's criminals beware. The night belongs to Red Arrow.